Good morning, everybody. My name is Melissa, and I'm here with Mel's Meals. So today we're going to be making French toast with a side of bacon. I love French toast because it's so easy, and there's so many different things you can do with it. Let's get started.
Okay, so what you're going to need for this video is one egg, and then a half a cup of milk, almond milk, coconut milk, whichever you like best, a half a teaspoon of vanilla, and then a half a tablespoon of maple syrup, honey, or sugar. I did use maple syrup. A half a teaspoon of cinnamon, a pinch of salt, and optional is butter. And then you are also going to need bread. So keep in mind, I did split this recipe in half, so if you're looking to make it for more people, do double it. So I'm using country rustic bread. I do get it from Love and Oven where I work. You should stop by. And I'm just making three slices because that's all I'm going to eat by myself. And make sure to cut some thick slices, maybe about an inch or so, so it can really soak up everything. So now all I'm doing is I'm going to mix everything together. Okay, so before I start making the French toast, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start cooking the bacon because I'm going to use the bacon grease instead of butter. I am using a griddle to cook these today, and you don't have to. You can use a pan or anything, but I am heating mine to 350 degrees. I think it gives me more space. And also, if you're a vegetarian or something, you don't have to use the bacon. You don't even have to make bacon. You can use butter in place of the bacon grease. Okay, so once the bacon is done, I have a plate with paper towels on top, and you want to place the bacon on top of the paper towels because it soaks up all the grease that you don't want to eat. Okay, so I turned the griddle back on to about 350 degrees, and now all you have to do is take your slices that you sliced, and you are going to dunk them on both sides into the mixture. Make sure that it soaks in all of the liquid so that it's nice and fluffy when you cook it. So now that they're cooking, you're just going to let them cook for about 2 to 3 minutes on each side. Make sure they don't burn, and then after a few minutes, just make sure to flip them, and you want a nice golden brown color on both sides. Once they're done cooking, you're just going to go turn off everything, and then you're going to put them on a plate of your choosing. There's so many different things you can do with French toast, but today I wanted mine with some fresh strawberries and some maple syrup. Look how gorgeous that is.
As you can see, this is something super fun, super easy, and also super delicious. Let's try it out. Cut a smaller piece. It's so fluffy. And the strawberries add another sweetness that goes so good with the maple syrup. Alright everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please like it and subscribe to my channel and leave comments down below of what I should make next. See you next time on Mel's Meals.